one of the key elements of a smart city is going to be the lack of friction. And e-commerce by design reduces the amount of friction that exists in commerce. And e-commerce, especially in the emerging world like India, China, is significantly leapfrogging retail penetration from offline to online. And hence I feel e-commerce's role to creating smart cities of the future is going to be absolutely paramount. I think the biggest disruption has been the mobile and the availability of cheap data and cheap smartphones. In the Indian market, for instance, now 2 years ago, 5% of our orders were over mobile phones. Now it's over 75%. I think this data put to prudent and ethical use can actually help to reduce friction. Because if you don't have to search so hard to find what you want, you're going to get to your result very quickly. I think data is something that we can really leverage to enhance the quality of life and creation of these smart cities.